We are standing here on the Maasvlakte in front of one of the power stations of E.ON. E.ON is the largest privately owned gas and electricity supplier in the world, with more than 26 million customers. In the Benelux, E.ON has about 900 employees and branches in Rotterdam, Eindhoven, Vilvoorde and Langelo. But what does E.ON actually stand for?
As E.ON, we stand for a cleaner and better strategy. We want to be cleaner by investing in renewable energy like biomass, wind and solar energy. And we also want to be cleaner in our current power stations by investing in high efficient new power plants like MPP3 with carbon capture and storage. We also want to be better by continuously improving ourselves for our customers, for our employees and for our surroundings.
The energy market is in full swing in the Benelux, but also on an international level. And E.ON plays an important role in this.
In the consumer market, but also in the business-to-business market, we see an increasing number of customers choosing energy or energy-related services from our company. Especially in the business-to-business market, we have a very strong position, where we, helped by our mother company, are able to reliably and at large scale deliver energy volumes to our industrial customers, based on best available knowledge of market developments. For our commercial customers, we are the energy partner. We analyze and optimize their energy demand and have fit for purpose energy solutions at hand to make their energy demand more sustainable.
In the Benelux, E.ON has mainly coal-fired and gas-fired power stations. But elsewhere in Europe, considerable amounts of investments are being made into wind energy and solar energy. Every day, somewhere in Europe, E.ON erects a windmill. And the company is also participating in one of the largest solar energy initiatives in the world, Desertec.
For companies at Maasvlakte, we develop co-siting arrangements, where we, next to energy, also supply heat, steam and CO2 and make use of substreams of our customers. This reduces the CO2 emission and utilizes the available production capacity to a maximum.
So E.ON has many forms of cooperation with companies that use each other's residual products, ensuring a massive improvement in the efficiency of the power station. That not only provides the power station with environmental benefits, but also the partner companies.